Hello and welcome. Let's try to play today without headphones because they are broken somehow. I can hear only on the sometimes right, sometimes left. So I have to check the way to fix them. And then I can use them again. Okay. Yeah. Someone is selling maps there, I see. All the time I check what's going on the market first, so I know. Yes. Let's put chat on this window there. And then let's start. Yeah. I think you should hear me well and also the game. Where is this? Here. Launch. Okay. Oh, and welcome. Here it is. Okay, chat is working. Yeah, so welcome to the Sahiib show. This is Legends of Aria, and yes, so I think I have 38 now animal lore. And animal taming, yeah, 38. So I want to tame bears. So I need, was it 42? I have to check it. Give me a sec here. Yeah. Let's go to this wiki page. And see. So, animal taming. Yeah. So, there is black bears and brown bears. Both are at 42. So, 42 to 59. And grizzlies start at 59. Okay. Grizzlies are really, really wonderful. Yeah. Brown bears are also pretty okay. So they are at 42. So I'm guessing about 45, we are successful. Oh, a horse. Let's tame this horse. Also, when you have horses or whatever, mice, then when they attack, your beast mastery goes up. So you can't learn beast mastery, you can only get the Beastmaster skill if your animals will attack other animals or bandits or whatever creatures. Yeah, 38.6. Also, they have changed the dagger and what's the other? The pike, and which has one had 125% if you used your this ability. Now it's only 25. It's like, what? Why? It's so I have to change now. Yes, with the end horse. I have to change my weapon now because see, this attempt to stab your target. Okay, hello, coyote. So, okay. And only 25% attack bonus. Put there 2% and it doesn't matter because 25% it's nonsense. Stabbing from stealth rewards 200% attack bonus. Okay, that I understand. But this 25, it's so pointless though. Now I have to learn new weapon because of that. Because otherwise, I don't know. So I'm really good with this shield. Shield will block most of the damage. Future, because now my blocking is only 53. But it would be okay. So there is so much weapons. I need a hammer. The hammer is one-handed. It's a little bit slower, but it got the stun effect. So let's see here. You hold control down and large axe, saber, poniard. Whoo! So much things. There is no hammer here. Okay. Also, let's go to the city. And start checking Sukkot maps. Now they have reduced also the Sukkot map. How you say? Fishing rate, if you fish and get soaked maps. So now it's really, really rare, let's say that, to get soaked map by fishing. So see if somebody is selling soaked maps. I want to buy them. I have a bunch, but I need more also before the update. What? Come on, game. What's going on now? Okay. Really? That was fun. So the tattered maps which, when you find them, you have to use the shovel, dig up the ground to get treasure out of the from the ground. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Oh my god, game, come on, what's going on? What's going on? Let's put these things away here. What do we have in? Oh, game, what are you doing right now? Why are you doing like that? This. I don't know why this game does that. Sometimes it works really nicely, long time. Then, look, I bought some maps. Stringy, there is stringy here. Yes. Where is this? Coyote meat. What is here? What's that? Gourmet. Duck meat. Collecting meats. I bought some really, really nice daggers there. Pooch. We need pooch first. Okay, we should go to the other. So-called home. Put things away. But it's really cool if I have these horses running and chasing me here. You think that they do so little damage, like 4 or 5, but yeah, you have 5 horses, it's like 25 damage every other second, so it's pretty okay. Bears do like much more. 10 and more. Come on, horses. Come. Inside. Very good. Let's open the door. Let's close the door. Okay, where is my chest? So, here. Soaked maps. Other maps. This is tattered maps, then, yeah. Disease. Okay, let's start. Start to put the maps here. Put the maps away. When they repair this map bug, which is that you are going to map location, you find the treasure. But then it says it's already dug up or taken somehow. I think this should not be like that. I like also in real life when all is in nice order, so there are no chaos. You can understand what's going on. Also, there is like tattered SOS maps. Really, I don't know what they're doing yet. Look, there's vague map. Something different. And wake. Let's put this here. Then I should sell this. Okay, put this there. One more. Wake trade map. Okay. Look at this obsidian crust. This is almost the best crust in the game. What you can make, it lacks only like one accurate. If it was 75% and 15 accurate, it would be the best. So also I'm selling it, so if you're interested, let me know. Also I'm selling that. Really nice ones. Where's my weapons? Armors? Weapons. So that's the best weapon. And this is the second best. There's other cruises which are like really nice. We call 70% Chris's here. But yeah, I want to learn hammer now to decide which way do I want to go. This is my crafter, so I give these feathers to him. What's the tattered map? I forgot to put one map away. Let's put this away. Other. No. I should write here. Oh. Somebody's writing. Outside there. Oh yeah. Okay, let's go to the city. Do we have money? Yes. I need to buy a hammer. And open the door now. Already mounted. No. You are too far to do that. Damn, this horse staying there. Okay. Come on. And one stupid horse is still inside. Come on, horse. Oh, there was two. Come, fast. Oh, this is good music. So now I have to check where do I learn this. I think hammer is like bashing or something. So my piercing is like 46 now. I have to start with 30. This bashing. Really nice music in this game. Really nice. What's now? Here I'm checking which where is this teacher who teaches. Should make this learning videos where to find what? There's no more detox. Trainer skills. Kai the trader follows. So need also to check this. This is so far your wiki for the weapon. bashing. I think it was bashing, this hammer. I'm not sure. Should be bashing. Let's check weapons. Is there that? Whoa, what's going on? Weapons. Yes, now we can see. Hammer. Yes. Bash. What's my skill? 448. Yeah, we can learn bashing and take down this later when the everything is good. So this is it, this guy? Tinkerer. Trader, sorry, wrong place. So here, this Paul will teach you bashing. It's something. Train me a skill. What? Really? Brawling? No, 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 no. What's going on? What's going on? I don't understand. How about, what about you? Only trade. Guy, the trader. But this is... Ah, I know now. Yeah. We're splashing zero. You have to do like that. Otherwise, it won't work. Now I remembered. You have to have allowed this thing. So now, Jamie's skill. No. Paul. But come on, there was said that trader. Come on, horses. Come out. Come. Herbalist. This is herbalist. See if there is. Always check if there is cloth. Holy crap, there is. Fast. Go here. 999. Accept. Purchase. Woo! Successfully. That was really nice. We got so lucky just right now. Yeah, this is really important, so we can, other character can learn this fabrication. You don't have to pick cotton then. You just take this. So where is this bashing then, trader? Okay, there is the other guy, Gabriel, who's teaching you things. But serious slashing, blocking, heavy armor. There is no bashing here. So how about you? Yeah, mining and blacksmithing. Okay. I don't know. Okay, let's go to the other cities then. Check there. Let's put this. Cloths here. Yes. Let's see if we can find some maps, so good maps. Okay, what's going on here? Oh, look, two saddled. So, did I lose one horse or did I have only four? I don't know. Again, game, what are you doing right now? Like, I can do nothing, I'm just like waiting. What's going on? Does the game crash or goes forward? Okay, it will go forward. Interesting. Really? Really interesting. So, let's go to the Eldair village. Too much time. I wonder why. So much time. Okay. Never it took so much time. What's going on, computer? Three black bears, holy moly. We don't want to fight right now. Come on, don't touch my horses. So let's see, what are you selling? Ah, the bear. The game is somehow so slow. Go and kill this bear. Where they get these tables? This fantastic. Smith tables, I don't understand. Really nice ones. Oh, pet, that kind of pet, wow. Really cool one. Okay, what's here? Basic barrel. Yeah, what's in it? Packed with no pooch. pouch is overflowing. Lockbox. Spell scrolls in screen. What's more? What's there? Carpentry table. Okay, bows. Wool. Ash arrow, 39 silver. Yeah. Do you have scrolls? I'm interested in scrolls. There's armors. Full. What? Obsidian. Hunted platinum. It's humor man. Wow, obsidian scale. This guy is serious. Seriously making things. Oh. Beast leather tunic. Let's see here. $33 silver. Okay. Do you have obsidian hammer? Oh, there is hammers. But this guy is selling all the things way, 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 way high prices. He can sell things, but I won't buy. These prices are too insane for me. So, piercing crus, great axe, iron hammer. Okay, hammer is cool, but I don't want iron. No hammers. Sadly, no hammers. So, it's treasure maps. So good maps. Oh, 2 silver. Still selling 2 silver. Oh, that's nice. Tatter maps, 10 silver. Tatter SOS, 10. So good. Yep, I will buy all your so good maps. No questions. Why the tatter map is more expensive, I don't understand. Shell encrusted map. Okay, I haven't seen that. Frayed map. Really cool place, so much maps here. So what else you sell here? Ten beast leather hides, 25 silver. Cursed bones, pine scroll, shade clothing dye. Ah, 5 pouches for 10 silver. Let's buy a pouch. Because I need this pouch. So otherwise, yeah. tattered. Let's put the tattered maps here. Okay, let's put soaked here. Ah, first let's learn. Let's see what it says. Study the map. Valus maps. Pirate landing maps. Serpent pass. Valus. What's here? Black groove. Okay. Spirit Wood, really bad place to go because you don't understand anything there. Very, very badly done map. Serbon some kind. Wildwood also, really shitty place to be. Lume Coast, where is this? Helm. Pirate landing again. Lake Death Curse. Misty Basin. Where is this? The Brooks. Highlight the sounds. Okay. So now we need to learn bashing and also also a hammer and the inscription tool. Okay, let's run back towards the city. What's here? Oh, Blighter Kaichi, how much? 20 silver. Yeah. Blightwood Kaichin would be cool. I have ash. I can make Blightwood myself also, but failing rate is so like 10 Blightwood boards will sell for 1 gold, so this is really a reasonable price, by the way. Now it doesn't give you like any different what kind of shield you're wearing. And, sad. Well. Wooden bows, random stuff. Oh, this I will buy. I will sell it much more higher price. Go back more. New. Oh, look at that, mushrooms. Mm-hmm. Really nicely done sales place, by the way. Beds and stuff and then the items there. So, what's here? What do you have here? Jewelry. Sí. Ay, ay, Seventy silver. Yeah, really nice prices you have. Scroll. What's this? Shade clothing dye. Okay. And this binds though, this gold costs like 10 gold. Rich people here. Really wealthy. Oh, yeah. So they can invest that kind of money. Okay, what do you have here? What's that? Raid map, lockdown. They have lockdown, but you do. Okay. You have to sell these items somewhere or just locking down? Oh, sorry. This is like, I don't understand this guy. I don't understand this guy. What? Okay. What do you have? Let's see. Copper scale. So few people make a horsey. I want. Ah, yes, vote. What's that? Empower 57. Dart, ice barrier, wound. I want to learn charge. Haven't found charge yet. So 20 balls, 30 silver already. Let's go forward towards the city. What's here? Maps and more. No maps. Gambling. Mystery container. 1 gold. Contains 4 items. Imagine that. That's a pretty cool idea also. Mystery. You can like. Let's see. I have to write it down also. I really like crazy different ideas which I can also use. So how it's calling gambling. Okay, plus. Gambling lockboxes. So how it's okay, and plus manual to use, so we will like understand. So this guy have, there is no manual. How if I'm interested, how do I use it? So I'm guessing that if you're buying this, let's say you're buying this, you go this guy. Keeps merchant. Who has the key? I wonder. There should be this like little manual which above this chest which tells you what's. What your next step would be to open this chest. Okay, there is wound and power. Yeah. So really need so much items or pouches. Okay, there's bows. Let's see. Bows, mage, robes, wow, silk, really? That's really expensive. Let's see here. Cloth mage robes, 20 silver. Where is the silk ones then? Still cloth. No, it's not that. Is it? Okay. Silk mage robes. Well, what's the difference there? Ah, this is plus 2. 1 gold, 49 silver. Plus 2 defense. Really nice one. If I would be mage, I think I want this. Beast leather, dude. 60. Someone said that there is also wild leather tunic for sale. Beast leather sets. Can I open it to see? Yep. Aha. Okay. Now, books. Wood, yeah, not, no. Oh, 8 gold, holy, boah. That's so overpriced. So, do you have hammers? I think you have here. Already saw. These. Ta-da! Hammer exclusive. Really? Holy fa-la-la-la-da-da-da-da. Did you see the price? 65 silver. Yes. Okay, it's really nice, but it's 1 gold. Okay, I'm starting just to understand if I need hammer, so this is a little bit too much for me right now. How about these? Ah, these are like so-called ordinary hammers then, yeah. Okay, let's buy this ordinary one then. Oh, there's also gold hammers. Obsidian, 51, and so the price difference is so little. Whoa. You want so much. Oh, finally day. 52, 66. Need accuracy, definitely more accuracy. 55, and that there was like 70. So yeah, then I should buy this 71, I think. 68, 13, let's see, 66, 65, okay, this is good, 70 and 13, 74, no, 75 and 8, 71. Oh, yeah, 95 and 2140, 70, 40, yeah, 85, and this is 70. Wait, come back. I know that I can't find this kind of hammer somewhere else where the prices are like much more cheaper. These sellers, they know how to ask prices. I love that. Because if you have good stuff, you should ask really nice prices. That's true. But for now, I want to just test out the hammer and should I pay that kind of money? Yeah, maybe. Okay, maybe I should pay and then sell it forward if I don't like it. 85, 74, and 11. Beautiful weapons. Very beautiful weapons, yes. Yes, if you buy the best and sell it later or something. 71, 14. Yeah. I don't have so much money. Really? How much do I have? I bought the maps and everything. Okay, 46. That means I'm not buying the hammer right now here. Wait, but there it was books. I need to check out these books. I forgot totally. Empower evasion, yeah, okay. Look, crocodiles. So cool. Four. Ah, you can take four crocodiles. Oh, so cool, crocodiles. What level is crocodile? Let's see if we put the bash in here. Does it say where to learn the bashing? No. And to tame a crocodile. There's no info in there. No info. Crocodile, no info. What level you can do this? Okay. Let's go to the city. See if there is. Ah, come on, game. Cloth here. What happened now? They're checking the cloth here. If cloth is coming up, I'm gonna buy. I'm gonna be so fast. Okay. Do I have money here. No. Okay, this boneyard is going here. We have to start to understand where is where we can learn bashing. So there is general store. Let's see if this general store trader will train me a skill. Healing. Okay, this is healing. This is guard. Bob the Rambler. What? I have a question. No. Okay, then. Then no. What's here? Someone Regan poached there. But you can't take it. So, where is this other traders? Will teach me. Is this guard? Where do we learn this bashing? Sewer, inn, dispatch, blacksmith, maybe there, let's go. Let's take horse. I'm tired of running. I need. So here is soaked maps. And here should be tattered maps. Tattered maps. Okay. So what else? Train me a skill. Inscription, okay. How about you? I want to trade. Okay. So, oh, there's also the chest, you know. Let's try to open it. Cannot reach that. Almost no chance to pick this lock, but there's almost no chance, so yeah, I think it should be like 35 or I don't know how much lock picking skill to open it. Guessing chest. Oh, 31.3. yeah, lock picking skill went up. Almost no chance. He's a chance. I'm digging some candy now. So that's good. Almost no chance. Roskill. We are still picking the lock. That's good. We get our skill up then. Huh? Stopped. Oh, now we need now. Ah, you can't train it. Come back later or something. Where should we find a trainer who will train a passion? Let's see if I can ask on that Discord. Otherwise, I'm stuck in the game. Where? I can learn passion skill. What city? What NPC? Oh, and you get ties from Taylor Craft Orders, okay. Okay, let's ask same question in different different. Where should I learn the bashing? Thank you, Blixer, for hosting. Thank you. So, let's see. I'm asking the same question, where I can learn bashing skill. One, in what city? What city and what NPC? Because now, wrong way here. Because every city has to be this guardy trainer guy. There's Rogue, but Rogue is... Maybe Rogue will teach us. Let's see. Basics. Stealth hiding, lock picking, light armor. Okay, good to know. But where is the bashing? What's that? Is this... this is a chest. What level it is? Invalid target. Okay, this is not a chest. Okay, I can open that, but I'm not interested. But I am interested to learn bashing. What's that? Are there leggings? What's blacksmith? But you are not teaching me bashing, I think. Train me a skill. Yeah, you only train mining and blacksmithing. But where is this guardian trainer, or how do you call it? This guy definitely don't. Let's check. Let's just check. I need something. Train me a skill. Yeah, archer, lumberjack, carpentry. Horsey, I can't open the door that way. Already mounted, I understand that. Look, no, just can't. My horses are there. Oh, yes. Go. Fast. Woo, got out. See if there is some information. Nobody will tell me where I can learn the pashing skill. Can anybody help? Where I can learn bashing? Crafting discusser, build, PvP, maps, locations. Let's see, maybe here somebody will tell me. Where is this warrior? In every city there should be, like in Valus, near the carpentry, there is this trainer, which will train you. This thing I don't understand. What's that? Beggar. Strange. Where is bashing trainer? Come on. And this is guard. Maybe we can ask like that. Where I can learn bashing skill. Let's see if there is someone who will help us out. Guides for game. What? There is some guide here. Yeah, Valus, guide the trader. Should train you bashing, but no, it won't. So. Wallace the trader, don't teach you. This is so sad. I'm like, wow, how do I play the game if I can't use the hammer and learn the bashing skill? Second. Let's see if somebody here can help me out. it's hard if you don't know. City is also so different. Where should I find the guards? Who leech the skills? I don't know. I just don't know. Maybe we should go to the other city. Let's see if maybe there is what's the name? Where you can mine, mining city. There, maybe there. Someone will come on game, what's your problem? I'm stuck here. Checking. Let's go and see. Maybe in the Helm City has okay game. No, I can't do nothing. Ah, okay, now I can. So, what's there? World maps. Not these maps, what I want. This is cool. Do you have hammers? You can't see. No, you don't. You have necklaces. No, you don't. You don't. Chests. Horses. Weapons, slashing, piercing, bashing. Oh, come on, game. There is one hammer. Cheap one. Okay, when we don't find where to learn this, maybe then I should go to the Valus. Where is this? Tummies? Just hit the tummies until I get my bashing up. Because What is the other way to get bashing up fast? Okay, not fast, but... Wallows the trailer song. Yep, I thought those were Wallows the trailer, their shop. I'm going back to the walls. I'm just taking the hammer. Okay. Just taking this hammer so I can learn. Nope. This trader here should teach me bashing. This here. Brawling. No bashing. Horses, why are you so stupid and stay there when I went away? What's your problem? Come. Okay, I don't understand. No, the horses are there. Come on, horses. I am here. Yes. Let's close the door. Let's open the door. Let's go out. What choice I have? They ruined the tigers completely. Okay. Just go here and start. And now we have to do this until we are 30. Okay, I will end stream today. I'm gonna do this, I don't know, half an hour, 1 hour, 2 hours, whatever it takes. And so when the bashing is 30, we are continuing. So, like always, if you haven't done so, please hit this follow button or go to a YouTube channel, Sahiib Show. Subscribe there and hit the bell button. And as always, Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you on next live stream. So, see you.